Hello and welcome. This tutorial shows you how to fix the ProtonVPN's connecting timeout issue in macOS Ventura. No matter how many times you try to connect, it fails. Probably when you initially installed ProtonVPN on your Mac, you were presented with this guide, which is not updated for macOS Ventura. You were then shown this sheet, which you possibly just okayed, and that's why you are facing this issue. ProtonVPN's extension is simply remained blocked. To fix this issue, while ProtonVPN is running and displaying the error, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and click System Settings. On the window that opens, scroll down until you see the Privacy and Security. Click on it. Now on the right, scroll down a bit until the Security section is shown. Click the Details button. Use your Touch ID or your Mac password and click Unlock. On the sheet that opens, toggle one on, click OK, and then click Allow. Now, if you go back and retry, you should be able to connect. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.